Talk about our top recruit.
Yes. Earlier today, I had the chance to interview a top recruit, a linebacker from the Gauchos who's heading to USC. Let's take a look. I am here with top recruit and linebacker for the Gauchos, Ray Scott. Ray, it is the first game of the season. How are you feeling? How excited are you?
I'm feeling great. You know, we always looked up to this game, you know, season opening game. You know, it's big for us. You know, we've been preparing all summer long, so we should be good coming up this year.
Yeah, preparing all summer long. How so? What have you guys been doing specifically on this offseason?
We've been trying to get everybody on the same page, everybody communicating everything. So. Because we got a lot of young players and a lot of new players coming in, transfers and everything. So everybody's just trying to get on the same page and move faster and do what we got to do.
A big game today. You guys are playing Sarah. You guys play them every single year. How confident and comfortable do you guys feel going into this game today?
We're pretty confident and comfortable. You know, we've been looking at the film all week, you know, practicing, you know, doing situational and everything. But going into this game, you know, it's a big rival game. You know, we play them every year, so it's a lot of tension to this game, but we're pretty confident in this game.
Yeah, and especially you, because you've been on the team for 4 years. You are a senior. Any new goals for this season that you guys have?
New goals, you know, last year, you know, we was undefeated to our last regional game. But our new goals, you know, is go to get that state championship.
Love that. And I have heard that you are committed to USC, the Trojans. Fight on. What made you decide to go to the Trojans?
You know, Trojans always been my school growing up. You know, USC and everything. I've been connected with the coaches, to talk to them, and once they get an offer, you know, I was a young commit, you know,
yeah.
But it was a good decision moving on.
What are you most excited about for the Trojans?
I'm most excited going in, getting rotation play, and get to build that family relationship with everybody.
Yeah, huge family relationship there too. And any fellow Trojans or past USC football players that you look up to?
Yeah, there's actually a linebacker up there, Uchenna Nwosu. You know, he's a former player that used to play at Narbonne. We connect a lot, we talk a lot. You know, it wasn't too much of a decision that he said, like, come to USC or anything like that. But, you know, we just talked about it. You know, everybody's pretty much supportive of my decision. So I just came with that, you know, and I appreciate everything.
That's awesome. All right, Ray, we got T-minus about 2 hours to the game. Would you share with us any pregame rituals that you have? Anything you like to do before a game?
I don't do too much, you know. I try to relax throughout the day, you know, listen to some music, you know, get a little pumped up, you know. I'm pretty much relaxed most of the day, most of the time, until that 1 hour countdown, you know, come in, and that's when you start getting pumped up, you know,
yeah.
And everything. So, yeah, that's pretty much the pregame and everything.
All right, well, good luck tonight. Thank you so much, Ray Scott, for being with us today. Back to OC with Sarah.